RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.
While we're waiting on our last course, I just want to make an announcement for the exploring 4-H classes. Just to remind everyone that when they're on the animal, they have to have a helmet. There has to be an adult attached to the animal as well as the mini 4-H'er at all times.
Thank you. afternoon, everybody. First of all, I'd like to give everybody a handout here for decorating our course and participating in the class. I'd like to see young men and women out here participating, especially for the effort in their course and their costume. So it makes it very tough as a judge judging young contestants such as this. They are all deserving, but we do have to choose a winner. And under the choose a winner, I broke it down for inspiration, creativity, showmanship, and both costume and horse and rider. So that result left in a fourth place showing for Carrie Zeller. So if I give her a hand, thank you to her. And third place, coming in third, would be Maddie Kobel. Maddie Kobel. Great job. And second place, runner up, would be Colt Almond. Great job, Walter Deere. Great presentation. And that leaves our winning contestant is Kaylee, with being Teeter. Really admired the Baron Crossman. She knew the episode. She liked everything that was going on. Everybody give Lydia a hand, as she contested. She did a great job. She had a meeting behind all the symbols on her horse, and also did a great job presenting and explaining each one of those symbols, as well as putting a costume for herself. So, give her a hand. Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you to Mike Rich of Richie's Menswear. He's just judging all the sponsors, both top two sponsors, so we want to give him a big hand. And if you guys need some things, men out there, he has a wide collection of really nice shirts in there and some shorts and some work clothes. So, Yellowstone Cologne, he tells me. So, everybody give Rich, give Mike a big round of applause there for sponsoring those classes.
Okay, why? Do you want to know if I'm in the video?
Next, we have to enter. Next class up up will be exploring 4-H walk cross class, so I'll give them a quick second to get their saddles put on here. Everybody can walk in on the rail at a walk.
How you doing, Tay-Tay? bashful.
They have the boot base too.
Yeah.
Inside, Derek.
Yes, Derek.
Nothing.
Smart mom.
up, we'll have the walk trot A-race. If everybody that's participating, they can start their way in. Emma and Haley will pass out your spoon and egg. And still among the rail at the walk.
Ha!
The results for the walk trot barrels. Everybody did so well, they all got a first place ribbon.
Maybe.
Oh. I told you.
Hold it on there. Hold your spoon tight. Well, watch. You watch that. Hold it out.
Good shot, Mom.
You lost it. Darn it. That's okay. Good try.
Keep it on.
I think when they drop it, Emery, they can...
All right, nice job, Corbin. Everybody will get a medal for this class for participating.
Smash it on her, Corbin. It's a golf ball. Good job, Corbin. Turn.
I believe the next class will have Izzy. Second grade and under lead line. Second grade and under lead line.
Mommy!
That's no fun. Don't even use your legs.
Thank you.
Golf ball?
Thank you.
way to the middle of the arena and line up facing the grandstands. For this class, all these little kids did such a great job. We've got a bin up here that they're going to be able to pick a prize out of once they can take their horses out of the arena and get off and come back in and pick the driver. You guys get on back 2 steps and then you can start exiting the arena. We have Evelyn on stickers. Archer on hope. Maiden on red. Corbin on ruby. Emery on Annie. Oakley on Kazan. Everybody that participated in this class, don't forget to come up and get something out of the box. This is the last riding class for the night, so if you guys would like to put your horses away,
I know.
We will have
to get it's fun, you know it.
So I'll bring you guys some time to get your horses back, and then back. But don't forget to come up and get your prizes out of the box. Thank you.
your cutie mark.
Chris. Christopher.
Down here between these cones because it's less muddy on that track.
Okay.
RTC TV4 would like to thank all of our sponsors for our 2023 Fulton County 4-H Fair coverage. It's businesses like you that help us continue to provide this great service to our community and to document these events for future generations to enjoy. To see what's coming up in our broadcasts, visit us online at www.rtc4.com.